is a long-term effect of talking on my cell phone a lot?
Cell phone use in the United States has increased rapidly since the late 90s when they became popular. There has long been concern that use of cell phones can result in brain tumor. The reason this is of concern is that these devices emit a form of energy known as radio frequency waves. What we know about radio frequency waves in our present research is that in laboratory studies, these waves do not seem to have enough energy to damage DNA. In population studies, when we look at the use of cell phones, there is no greater likelihood of brain tumors in patients that use cell phones versus patients that never have used cell phones. Depending on the rate of usage of phones, there's no increased incidence in brain cancer in patients that use cell phones more frequently than those that don't use cell phones. And when we look at the occurrence of brain tumors, they're no more common in the side of the brain where people generally hold their telephone to their head. Based on all of these pieces of information, there's no evidence presently in the literature to support that cell phones lead to or increase the risk of brain tumors. The question that remains to be answered is what long-term exposure to these devices may do, and that answer has not been adequately known at this time.